bad accident here. Wow. Hey, did he tell you to leave?
Me?
Yeah, did he say?
No, I'm driving.
Oh. debris under the... Oh man, this is bad. Oh, he's gonna check his documents to make sure he was supposed to be driving. They cut the whole roof off. Oh my God. Man. Oh, man. Wow, he's hurt bad, man. Holy, did he run into you? Oh, my God. He must have been going pretty fast, huh?
It's two of them.
Racing, huh?
No, two of them in the car.
Right, but, I mean, you don't just go 10 miles an hour and make a car.
No, they were going
fast. Had to have been. Had to have been. Yeah, you're not at fault at all.
No, at all.
Right. Insurance companies are dealing with Florida right now, so they're overwhelmed. Some claims are going to take a while. Sorry, I can't hear you. I would want them to record it and document it for the insurance company. No, it's not. cursed jars of life.
Wow. Cursed. They have the whole kit. What were you checking under your undercarriage?
What's that?
What were you checking for your under your undercarriage?
See this back axle?
Yeah.
On the other corner, it's all pushed through, so the spring
right
for the axle to the frame.
It's broke. Oh shit. Damn. These are tough rigs. So for that to happen, man, that.
He hit it with some force.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I see it. Yep. Wow. These dump trucks are made to be strong. They're steel. So he must have been going 60 or something. I mean. Airbags deployed. The airbags did deploy. Jesus. That's like gotta be at least 60 miles an hour. Seeing this makes me never want to drive again. My God. They had to cut him out with the tools. Like, this guy, there were two of them. They cut the whole thing to get him out, yeah. You see the sawzall, too?
There's a sawzall, jaws of life.
Yeah, is that, what channel is that?
I'm not sure.
You missed the good part. He's an asshole. License plate is BRT5549, Washington State. Notice how the Seattle police aren't saying nothing to me at all. Another camera guy. We got two film crews, too late. Oh, this is Como 4. Como 4. Which news agency are you?
King 5.
Oh, nice. king size. They're gonna do a training, turn this accident into a training. They're gonna turn it into a training.
Well, it's also like the fire department's not training causality.
Right, but he's explaining, like, I can't tell you how many times I've seen, like, this is probably one of the worst things they've seen, so they're gonna try to turn it into like a, like, this is the worst.
I did see an interesting level of abuse that I've never seen.
He's telling them how to cut with the jaws of life. I didn't see everything, but there's some like wallet inside that door. I don't know if you want to take the stuff out of the door. Yeah.
Okay. And these cuts went really well. We got the doors off. What I was trying, I don't know if you guys saw what I was trying to do, but this guy all of a sudden stuck in here. We could have got him out, but like the pain. I was thinking it would be nice if we could get a little bit better access to him. It's kind of coming at an angle, because if this, if you go like this, I got nothing to connect with, right? So if you go at an angle more like this, you can remove this little panel right here. You're creating a third floor, right?
You didn't see the whole thing?
I did that. I was putting a copy of the scan down. And I saw the lights.
That's actually a good coffee shop right there.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot, hey?
Yeah, that's a really good one.
Yeah, I think there at least once a week.
I think they make good Italian sodas, right?
I don't have time on it.
You know the other one by the laundromat over in the plaza?
the one that was started by the church and
a couple other people. Oh, was that made by a church?
Yeah.
Pilgrim's Coffee.
Yeah, yeah. Pilgrim's Coffee. It used to be a truck in the parking lot.
Oh.
But the church has like a half interest in it or something. Oh, I mean, it was a member of the church, and then their non-church friends just started.
Yeah, I don't like, they're too expensive. I bought a lemonade and it was like $8. They're crazy priced.
Well, they completely live off of the non-church down there.
Yeah, but they're making money off that shop. Like, that's not, and they got their own coffee now. Like, they're making money. Just curious, you guys buy footage or no?
Occasionally, not as much as we used to.
Right, I didn't figure so.
Yeah, if there's something that's like right in the moment, like if you captured it happening.
I mean, I caught him cutting the guy out and.
Oh.
Yeah.
He looked like he's gonna be okay.
He was in. I mean, it took like 15 guys to carry him out. Like, I didn't see any blood or any injuries, but he was hurt every time they touched him. He was hurting. Like they had to put a neck brace on him. Like.
Oh, no.
I never seen so many firefighters in my life carry a person. He was a big guy. He was probably like 400 pounds.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, that contributed to it.
Sure,
but
sure.
I didn't see the driver, though. That's, I don't. I got here
so
when
that was the passenger?
Yeah, thing? I didn't see what happened with the driver.
So there were two in the car.
Yeah.
That car has a donut.
Yeah, that's not good. Well, that's temporary, and if you're going 50-60 with a donut, that's no good. Well, I think the majority of this is over. Luckily, the airbags deployed. Oh my God. Yeah, but you rather have your that than your face hit the dash or the steering wheel. Yeah, because I mean, the likelihood of the airbag hurting you is a lot less than, you know, the car injuring you. So, but that's, the driver's gonna get in some big trouble here probably. Oh yeah, he was going. I mean, you had to have been going at least 60. You can't do that in 20 miles an hour, you know?
Yeah, the way that it's tucked off the center.
Like, even 30. Like, he's probably going 30 right now, those trucks. That wouldn't do that, you know? You're going fast. You too. Have a good one.
Jesus.
Wow. Looker. License plate is C33994P. There goes King 5. Right, that's the end of that show.